Good morning, my beautiful overcomers. How y'all doing today? Happy Thursday. Let me go ahead and pray because this is not your ordinary video. This is a real quick video, but a very, very important one that I want to get out as soon as possible this morning. Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord God, for this day. Thank you for keeping us safe last night, Father God. Thank you for waking us up this morning, Lord. Thank you, Father, for just us getting through this week and anything that has overcome us or stressed us or worried us, anything, Lord God. Thank you for taking it away from us right now, Lord God. Thank you, Father, for giving us peace, happiness. Thank you for your mercy and your grace, Lord God. Thank you, Father, for us having everything that we need and most of the things that we want, Lord God, that you know that we're ready for. In the name of Jesus, I pray, amen. Happy Thursday, and it is April the 22nd, and I want to say happy birthday to my sis, Lucy. She told me it was her birthday the other day, so I wanted to make sure I came on early this morning, whether I come back to you or not today, and say happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, and a birthday song that my cousin and I sing to each other all the time. From day one, for all these years, we would... Every morning of our birthday, mine's the 16th and hers is the 22nd of May. We always either leave it, whether we pick up or not, you have to sing on the voicemail, but we are always going to call and sing this song and then put out this big display on social media about each other. So birthdays are big in my family. I love birthdays and I want to come out because you're part of my family and say happy, happy birthday. And this song is today. Is a special day. It's the day that everything will go your way. Today is the day you were born and it's your birthday and you got it going on. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. You got a cake with your name on it and some candles up on the top. You start to party with some good friends. Hey, it don't stop because it's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Happy B-Day, Lucy. I hope you enjoy it, baby. I hope you get everything that you want, whether that's peace, happiness, relaxation, food, whatever it is. I hope you're happy today. I hope that you are doing well and that you're feeling good and you're happy and you're enjoying yourself. I really, really do. Do something special for yourself if nobody else does because you deserve it, sweetheart. But here's a special gift to you. I wanted to come on and make sure I said happy, happy birthday. Enjoy it. Enjoy it. I love you, and so does God. And Lord God knows if you made it up this morning, honey, you got something to celebrate already. Not alone your B-Day. It's your day. You do something for you. It's the day that you were born. So I just wanted to come on here real quick and just tell you happy birthday, love. I thought about you first thing this morning. I wanted to make sure I come on and let you know that I'm thinking about you. I'm praying for you, and I am wishing you the best happy birthday ever. We deserve it, honey. We've had such a year that I want to make sure that you're enjoying your birthday, love. So happy birthday, and I hope the song reached you well. All right, well, I love you. Enjoy your birthday, and I will be talking to you soon. Bye.